beginning of episode 3.
Woo!
Welcome to stuff. Technically true.
True.
Is redstone useful for anything?
Potions, but I don't know how much we want to go to the nether with them still in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I would still say let's go hi. I would still say let's go check it out, just see if they left any.
Alright, well, I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Alright, lock yourself in, put something on shift.
I don't know if I'm able to do that.
Okay, no worries. See any name tags, negative? Oh no.
No. Seems good.
Alright.
Well, I'm not sure if we'd be able to see them on the surface. We're pretty deep. Lawnmower!
Thanks!
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He's gonna be doing this all day, isn't he? Like, there's not that many houses around. It's not, like, that dense of a... How... Is he mowing, like, the streets?
I'm pretty sure once this is over, he's gonna stop.
I know, as soon as it ends, he's gonna be done.
What a guy. I'm just gonna mine all this coal, see if there's like lapis hidden behind it.
Yeah.
How much iron do we have? Because I'm gonna need another
like
pick.
Almost a stack, I think.
Almost a stack, okay.
50.
Alright.
Yeah. Do you have any more gold?
I tossed it in you.
Okay. Yeah, if we get 2 more gold, we can make another apple.
Ooh. Alright. Hopefully by digging out this redstone or something, we find something.
Yeah, I'm extending the lava pool so we can get more obsidian if we want.
Alright. Let's put a torch right here. Enchanting table. I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Oh, iron right there.
Oh, yeah.
That. Make a pick.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
I think we should. Did you guys start enchanting or no?
No.
Not yet.
We don't have lapis, so that's the only thing.
Do you have. How many do you have?
I gave somebody 4. Yeah, that's true. Let's.
Yeah, I've got the 4 lapis, yeah.
Let's enchant our swords and then hopefully best. Oh! Hell!
What did you do?
I'm not cheating, guys! There's more diamonds! 1, 2,
That's not the kind of blue stuff we need.
Okay, so somebody could have a diamond helmet, I guess?
I found gold.
Okay, that's good.
Do boots over helmet. They have the same protection, more durability, boots. And less expensive.
Alright. That means we have 1 diamond left over.
I only found 6 gold.
Somebody could have a shovel.
That's fine. We can make another apple.
Here, negative. Negative.
Yeah.
That.
Okay, thanks.
So now we're more safe.
And whoever's gonna have the helmet, just...
I just wanna enchant my sword.
Yeah.
Just cause.
Just enchant the helmet, whoever's gonna take it. With the last lapis.
Oh, it should be boots, not a helmet, but yeah.
Boots, my bad.
Who's the lapis?
I'm not gonna melee, so...
Yeah.
Ritsu, do you want
it? I'm melee.
Okay, I'll give you the boots. We could make a diamond shovel.
Yeah. Call it lawnmower.
We've got the name tag, we could.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back up into your cave for 2.
We have another furnace for whoever has the gold.
Yep. Ritsu does. So we have another apple, right?
Yeah, we've got two apples now.
I only got six though.
That's yeah, fine, we have apples. Six already.
Okay. Sounds good.
I hear that bat. I wonder if it's I wonder where that is.
I'm scared of Team Light Red.
Team Light Red.
Draco's team. They've got a lot of health.
Plus, they're really close, so.
Yeah.
Are we gonna create an anvil? I don't know. Do we have enough?
Yeah, we've got a ton of iron. Like a stack.
Okay, cool. We can make it now.
Yeah, I'll make the anvil.
Oh, is this the spawner you found?
Yeah. Didn't break it, I don't think.
Do you guys light it up? No, this is another spawner!
Oh. Where is it?
Which one is it?
Yeah, I have a name tag. This bucket. I should take a bucket.
Yeah, take the bucket.
Yeah, buckets are good.
This gunpowder. You guys want to create TNT?
I don't think that's useful enough.
Oh god, we don't have some...
We'd blow ourselves up.
Sand.
Should I take this name tag and saddle?
Yeah, go ahead. Why not?
Well, we already have like four saddles.
That's true. Yeah, maybe not the saddle.
Okay. I'll toss the saddle. Oh, why do I have three buckets?
So we can all have a bucket.
Yeah. I'm gonna break the spawner, okay?
Okay, that's fine. I've got four eggs. I'm gonna see if I can spawn a chicken.
Sweet. I got two. I wanna toss them at someone.
But where did you go?
I'm in your cave. That you were in.
My cave?
Yeah.
I don't know where my cave is.
Yeah.
I can get sharpness one on the diamond sword.
Do it.
Do it.
Glad you said that, because I apparently did it without clicking. Like, I just moused to numumble, and it did the sword thing. So.
It did the thing.
Yep.
Alright, we can make the thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just wandering the cave.
We need lapis. That's what we need. I say, we should pack up, find another cave with lapis inside because...
I've got three lapis.
Yeah. But we're gonna use that to, like, just enchant all the swords, I guess.
Yeah, come back to the place and we can do the swords now.
And then the boots. If you have the boots negative, just enchant them.
Ritsu has them?
Yeah. Ritsu enchant the boots. Oh, there's two bats in here. They're just hanging out.
Kill them.
No. I refuse. I'm not a murderer like you. Hi.
Is there any reason to keep the iron sword?
No, there's no reason.
Okay, who needs the lapis?
Toss two in Ritsu and toss one in me.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. At least we have the swords enchanted. That's something. Yeah. Oh, I can't get anything. I can only get smite.
I've got 13 levels, so let me try it.
Oh, that's... right button. Why do I have a hoe?
I made a hoe.
With one more lapis, I can get knockback one.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I can do that too, but not to.
Yeah. Okay.
You can't get anything? Okay, I guess...
Do you guys want to head up?
Should we mine the obsidian first? Because we've got plenty of it now.
Yeah.
Okay, should I do that? I don't know if there's an achievement for it.
No, there's no achievement. It doesn't matter who does it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna... I can't even enchant this... my chest plate. God freaking damn it. God, why do I have shitty enchants? Okay, I enchanted my boots. Since that was the only thing that was worth it. I just tried putting on a bucket. Good job. I think there is...
How many do I need for the portal?
10.
Yeah.
Actually, see, just get as many as possible, because we might make another one in the Nether.
If anything, we can mine. We could just mine it in the...
Yeah, we could, but... Yeah.
Somebody block off all the water. Or destroy it. Hi, Ritsu.
Hi.
Negative, do you have another bucket?
No, I don't have a bucket.
Okay, Jonah, you scared me.
Oh, one of those? I didn't let you use my bucket. Thank you.
Does anyone have string?
No. I'm shocked there was no string in the, spawner chest. Oh! Hell! Lapis!
Yay! We don't have to go anywhere else. Can we hit each other?
Yes.
Okay.
I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Okay, yeah, I have 35 lapis. We are good.
Okay, that's good.
Let's enchant and let's just go to the Nether, I say. Hopefully find something.
Do you guys want to make another portal right here, then?
Yeah.
Because I have 8.
Yeah, just... Yeah.
Alright, let's start enchanting first.
Okay,
I'm sorry for my background.
It's okay. There. Okay. Always check the sword enchant, because you have a possibility of getting one. I mean, flame. Wait, you guys enchanted yourself. Never mind, I'm a derp. Projectile protection, I don't want. Protection 1. Protection 1.
Can anybody make a flint and steel?
Yeah, I got flint inside. Protection 1. That you digging, Ritsu?
I'm mining, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I got flint, negative. If you need.
So freaking paranoid.
Yeah. Negative, did you die or are you just muted? Are you using push to talk? Rip, negative. Ritsu, I think negative died. He's just staring out. He's moving.
It's okay.
Negative, jump once if you can hear us, twice if you can't. Okay, once. Okay.
So it was one.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
There's the flint and steel.
Ready to go? Or wait?
Wait for negative. To get back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. I think negative broke officially.
No, this isn't a good thing.
Do we have any extra reeds?
I don't have them on me.
I think negative has them. Yep. And do you have any leather extra? Thank you. Oh, we have 6
okay,
books.
Okay, so welcome back.
Welcome back.
So you know how I mentioned the microphone stand that constantly droops down? It managed to unplug my microphone by doing that. And so when I reconnected, Mumble Unbound pushed to talk and then would not acknowledge that my mouse does indeed have side buttons.
GG.
So, yeah.
There's books inside the thing if you guys want to enchant them.
Alright, well, the portal is set up. We could go.
Yeah. Do we have an anvil, quickly?
I've got an anvil.
Okay, just place that down somewhere.
Can I have some lapis to enchant my armor first?
Yeah, it's in the chest. It's 19.
Thanks.
Place on the anvil before you think.
You can place it.
Thank you.
I will give the honor to you.
Anvil hype!
Feather falling 2 or protection 1 on boots?
Protection 1.
Yeah.
Feather falling sounds nice.
I misclicked and got projectile protection.
Ah, well, it's okay. Projectile protection is good too. I got protection
just in
through
case
chest
people have bows, because I know there's some people on here that are really good with bows.
I'm gonna keep this stack of gravel on.
I just know these people from,
DBZ.
What was it? DBZ and Play Minecraft.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready when you guys are ready.
Yeah, same. Do we have any extra food, by the way?
I've got some food.
You got some food? Okay.
There we go.
Thank you.
Does everyone have a bucket of water?
No.
I did not pick up that food. I think you did, Ritsu.
What?
The food.
I put it in the chest.
Oh.
I thought you were,
I'll take half of this for you.
I have 21.
Oh, okay. Then I'll take all of it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna light the portal.
Yep, I'm just gonna enchant these pants and see what I get, and hopefully combine. Shit.
I'll make myself a bucket.
There's a bucket in there, if you want.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I get the,
Yeah.
I don't think I get that achievement.
I think you get it if you light it, so let me light it.
No, it's been lit already, no achievement.
Oh, then you get it when you go in, so...
Okay, well, we can't keep you out of the nether, that's,
That's not a good thing.
No.
Because, yeah.
We need you to defend us,
if you guys want to enchant books, here's 2 for you, negative.
Okay, I'll do that.
I'm ready enchanting. Okay.
Books.
I just need glasses.
Protection 1.
I got sharpness 2 down.
And sharpness 1.
But yeah, I need lapis.
Negative straight, I have a ton.
Yeah. I can get a sharpness 2 sword.
Sharpness 2? Do it.
Okay. Oh, there goes the anvil. Good thing we have like 2 stacks of iron.
Yeah.
Okay, Ritsu, what's your sword?
It's only sharpness 1.
Once we get
the,
bows, I'll give
books.
This to you, but until then, I'll keep it.
Jodo, what are you doing?
I'm like standing by the portal.
Okay.
In case
I just
somebody
need
comes out.
Lapis.
Here you go.
I'm gonna do a quick name tag check.
Okay.
Get you guys.
Can you anyone make an anvil?
I will.
Because I got sharpness and protection. I'm gonna put the protection on my chest piece.
Okay, here you go.
What do you guys want? Diamond horse armor or iron?
I'll take diamond, I guess.
Alright.
I don't care.
Okay.
I'll take it at a saddle, though.
I'll take iron. I have a saddle in my inventory already.
Alright.
Negative, you have the second
stuff.
Apple?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Let me, what was I gonna... Chest armor. Enchanting book. Yes, I'll do that.
Alright, I don't know if orange is still in the nether, though.
No, they probably
things,
left already.
Take everything.
Take
everything just in
yeah,
case.
Yeah, take everything we... need.
I'm gonna try and get a lava bucket here. Yeah, I got one.
I'll get one in the nether.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna... Well, are we ready?
Yeah.
I guess so.
Okay, should I go in first? Scope it out?
Well, who has the iron... Who wants the iron horse armor?
I have one. So, you can
I have
one.
The,
And I got one saddle. I have the anvil, so...
Ritsu,
somebody
take the horse armor.
Take that. Take the anvil.
I have one.
The anvil.
Someone. I'll take the anvil.
Yeah, I'm going.
Okay, you ready?
I'm going.
Jodo goes first.
Safe. Thing right there. Fortress right there. Careful when you walk out. This is a cliff. There is a cliff. Oh.
Okay. I'll come in last.
Yep. I just placed two cobble behind it. Okay.
Alright, thanks.
I'm breaking inside the fortress.
See you next episode.
See you next episode. Right. Bye.